Well, 5 days from Night of Champions, the Big Red Machine, ECW champion, got to defend his title against that man, the world's strongest man, and that bad boy's coming up next.
Tony, while I was talking, besides being the world's largest athlete, the Big Show is the number one contender for Kane's ECW championship, which Kane will defend this Sunday at Night of Champions in Dallas, Texas. And I think we got a giant heading our way here, Mike.
But it's a friendly giant.
Well, maybe, hopefully. What's up, Big Show? How are you, my man?
Good to see you, Big Show.
He makes you look short.
I am short.
Yeah, I'm not.
Hey, are you gonna stand on Mike's shoulder so you can look me in the eye?
No, I'm actually on a milk crate.
Oh, there he is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 323 pounds, is the ECW champion, Kane.
Well, you know, there's a new WWE magazine out, a special poster issue. Well, I'll tell you what, you want to talk about WWE magazine, it's a special poster issue out. It gets a huge Kane poster in it, which is very cool. I'm sure you're not impressed, Big Show.
I'm very impressed with Kane. Kane's a tremendous champion. I used to be tag team partners with him. I know him. Problem is right now he's holding the championship that I want, the ECW championship.
And Big Show, it's good to see that you're 100% after that Singapore Kane match in One Night Stand.
Yeah, I'm glad to be 100%.
And from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 400 pounds, is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And you know firsthand how strong Mark Henry is, Joe.
Yeah, Mark Henry, you know, he's rated the second strong man of all time. I mean, a guy with that kind of power can inflict a lot of damage. The key to him is to wear him down. You wear him down, then you take advantage.
So you're feeling a longer match would go with a guy like Mark Henry, the more you can wear him down and maybe his strength diminishes.
Yeah, I don't think Mark Henry has the long-term endurance. Short-term, short bursts, short beats of strength. Yes, unlike Kane, now Kane's ECW champion, Kane's got huge resilience. You know, you think you wear Kane down, Kane sits up and he's incredible.
He's freaky, man.
He's very freaky. He gets mad, he gets sadistic, he gets dangerous.
Well, I'll tell you, this is great for you. You're in the catbird seat right now, Big Show.
Oh, this is the best seat in the house, you gotta
know. Absolutely, baby. You're the number one contender. I mean, you're gonna face Kane this Sunday at Night of Champions for the ECW title. I'm sure you're hoping the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, beats the living hell out of Kane.
Exactly, you're right. You know, the thing is, the damage that Mark Henry's doing now, Kane will be feeling Sunday, so that's more to my advantage. I mean, this is what I'm looking forward to. I want Mark Henry to get off with a good start and really punish Kane. You can't imagine how strong this guy's. You know, I'm used to being the strongest guy around.
Of course.
You know, I've been in the ring with Mark Henry and I've felt his power, and it's a little unsettling for me to know that there's somebody on the other end that's that powerful. You know, it makes me attack different.
Well, sure, it makes you more intense, I'm sure. It makes you get on the offense.
Intensity level is through the roof, man. I'm telling you right now. I could chew a diamond.
Well, and that's what Kane has got to try and do here, and not let Mark Henry build momentum.
I said you can't let Kane build momentum either. He gets on a roll. He's very athletic and very agile for someone his size, too. Look at that clothesline. You see, a mortal man would not get up from that. That almost tore Kane's head clean off.
Going back to what you were talking about, here's a cover.
There's a cover. Oh. Punish him more, Mark. Punish him.
Well, here's the power you alluded to here.
Yeah.
Just boom on Mark Henry, the world's strongest man.
You see that kind of power? He can change the tempo, the way a match is flowing. He can change it instantly with that kind of power. That's what you have to be careful of working with someone like Mark Henry. You don't want to give him an opportunity to make that power surge.
Well, I think Kane knows what you're saying. Kane's trying to stop the momentum.
Oh, this is bad for Kane right here. This guy right here can crack ribs. I've been squeezed by that, and believe me, my ribs have hurt for a week afterwards.
Well, we haven't seen you get taken off your feet by many athletes in your tenure in the WWE or your career. But I got to say, Big Show, no disrespect, I've seen a guy like Mark Henry lift you.
Hey, Mark Henry can bench press like over 700 pounds. I'm only 440 pounds.
Tanks. You're 400? I'm 210. I'm 210 pounds.
Yeah, you're more than 210.
But anyway, let's get back to the match.
Yeah, this is what I want to see right here. I want to see Mark Henry squeeze Kane. Because those kind of injuries make it hard for Kane to breathe. This is going to help me someday.
It will help you. I mean, you know, and being at your size, I mean, you level that playing field with an athlete like Kane, which for Kane is rare, too, someone his size.
Yeah, you know, Kane and I have been tag team champions together. We've gone back and forth, and I'm looking for every advantage I can against the Big Red Machine. Look at that. See, just when you think you get ahead, Kane comes back. That's the thing about him. Well, he doesn't give up.
That's what makes him ECW champion, too. And you are a former ECW champion and former WWE champion also. And memory serves me correct, I think you've held every single world championship.
My new goal right now is I want to get the ECW championship first.
Wait a minute.
The unbelievable agility
by Kane. Did you see that agility?
See the agility
that's what
right
I was talking
here.
About.
Boom,
look at that. That's an insecurity kick from a guy that's 6'10", over 300 pounds.
You don't see that often.
No.
You might see that every Sunday, maybe. What do you think, Big Show?
No, I think I'm a tank. I think I'll keep my feet on the ground.
Oh, wait a minute here.
Like Kane was giving you the evil eye up there.
Oh, wait.
Stuns everybody here at the Toyota Here's Center. Hitting the Big Red Machine.
You know what? I'm going to take an assist on that because Kane was preoccupied with me. He lost his focus. Mark Henry manipulated, took advantage of it, got a pinfall on the ECW champion. So Kane should have been paying attention to what he was doing, not paying attention to me. I'm out here to see Kane, you know, to see what Kane's made of. See Kane get damaged, see Kane get worn down. He lost his focus, checked me out. That's what happened. That's how quick things can turn around. You got somebody like Mark Henry.
Well, you're right. I mean, Kane did take his eye off the ball, but I got to tell you, I think that Kane might come into Night of Champions this Sunday, ready to rock and roll, baby.
Yeah, he's definitely going to be angry about this. This ought to be really nice.
Well, can't wait to see you have at it. Number one contender for the ECW title, Big Show. Kane, hey, Big Show, good luck, man.
Thanks a lot, Ted.
That's for sure,
Big Show. Appreciate it.
Good night, everybody. We'll see you next week.